the white supremacists, the system of white supremacy went through three stages and in order to get to the fourth stage. Establishment, that's getting it started. I don't know when it started. Some people say it started 400 to 600 years ago. And other people say, no, it goes back as far as at least 2,000 years ago, all right, that the system of white supremacy was established, okay? And so, but I say that I don't know, because I wasn't there. And so I say, well, the evidence shows that it was established at some time, because we got it now. So everything had a starting point, but it's here now. It's the greatest government, the most powerful government that the world has ever seen, called the system of white supremacy. And it's also the most powerful religion that the world has ever experienced. And so the system of white supremacy goes through, presumably, four stages. Establishment, that's getting it started. Maintenance, that's keeping it going once it gets started. Expansion, that's the third stage. And these are listed in the code book too. Expansion is the third stage, meaning they expanded it. They kept making it supreme by making it grow, all right, until they completed that expansion, which they did do by taking on under all of, over all of the non-white people of the planet and making them subject to it. Okay, that was the expansion era. Where they finally completed it, which they did. It is complete. As of 2018, it's been long completed, way before 2018, all right? And the last stage, the fourth stage, is refinement. And refinement just means like putting the finishing touches on it. Like you build a car, you put all the engineering in it and all like that, put the wheels on it and all like that. Now the refinement means you put all the bells and whistles on. I mean, you know, you put the paint job on it, make it look pretty and all like that, polish it up, do all of that. I mean, fine tune the engine, get under the hood, make sure that, hey, the engine's running well, but let's just make it a little better, all right? Make it run, you know, we hear a little bit of noise in there, so let's just eliminate all of the noise. See, that's the refinement stage. Well, that's the stage that the white supremacists want to keep it in. Now, some white supremacists right now want to go back to the establishment stage because they say they're slipping back, that they're losing their grip. So they got to go back and use, you know, naked violence. Now, they're having an argument amongst themselves, and they always have this argument about whether to stay in the refinement stage or go back to the, let's just put it in their face. Let's call those black people the N-word every day, all day, like we used to. But the refined white supremacists say, no, that's too much work. I mean, that makes our job more difficult. I mean, marry them, you know? Get in bed with them, have sex with them, you know? Make jokes with them, go on television and just laugh all the time with them. Dance like they do. You know, when you see them dancing, you get right out there and dance with them. That's the way to keep these people under your control. Just make sure that they don't get any power. Give them fancy titles. Let them have any kind of title they want. Let them pick their title. We don't tell them about titles. You know, we know who's boss anyway. You know, we still got the same boss. We're the boss, all right? But if they want to be called boss, you know, let them be called boss. I mean, put a big plaque on their desk and say, you're the boss. You're black, but you're the boss. You're running everything, all right? How you like that, boy? You're running everything. You are now running everything. You're in charge of everything. You know everything. Not only that, you're the smartest person that ever lived. I mean, you're black, but you're the smartest person that ever lived. There's nobody that's smarter than you. There's nobody that is greater than you. The white supremacists will do that in the refinement stage. They'll tell black people how great they are. You know, you want to build.
That's what they're doing now.
Yeah, you want to build anything, build a big monument to yourself. I'll help you build it. How tall you want that monument to be? Hey, all you black people, just gather around. Tell me how tall you want that monument to be. I'll build you the tallest monument you ever saw. All right, and I'll say that this is dedicated to you great black people who know everything, who rule the world. You rule the world. I mean, you black people rule everything. I mean, ain't nobody got no power but you. All you black people got all the power, all right? And they wink at each other while they're doing that. They say, you know, they say, it ain't nothing but a bunch of suckers. We can tell them anything. And all we got to do is put a lot of polish on it and pat them on the head and tell them how great they're doing, and they're good to go. They can be starving to death, but they won't know the difference. They're too dumb for that.